It's been more than a week since Election Day, but some Georgia counties still haven't officially finished counting ballots in the presidential race. And we want to make sure you have just the facts about allegations of voter fraud still circulating. The Federal Cybersecurity and Infrastructure Security Agency released a rumor control page to debunk voter fraud allegations.
There are measures in place to ensure that you can vote and your vote is counted correctly. You should have confidence in the integrity of the process and don't overreact to claims that exaggerate the importance of insignificant events.
Here's the rumor. If results as reported on election night change over the ensuing days or weeks, the process is hacked or compromised, so I can't trust the results. That is false. Results from election night happened much slower this year because of the pandemic and more mail-in ballots, which took longer to count days after the election. But those ballots were received before 7 p.m. on election day, making them legal. And there's this rumor the CICA tackled as well. Votes are being cast on behalf of dead people, and these votes are being counted. Well, this is not proven. Election officials regularly remove deceased individuals from voter registration rolls based on death records. Well, President Trump's campaign released information about a handful of ballots from dead voters that were illegally cast here in Georgia. Our Secretary of State's office says they are looking into those allegations, but there has been no evidence of large numbers of ballots cast by deceased voters here in our state, at least none that would change the outcome of the election. And those are just the facts. Even